Dr. D, you came.
Of course I came. I wouldn't have missed it for the world. Well, needless to say, you were amazing.
Thank you, and I also really the way I treated you.
Well, I'm gonna stop you right there. No apologies necessary. I've been thinking a lot about what you said, and I realize now that you are like a son to me. And, I never really had any children.
It's so good to see you. Thank you so much for coming.